bottled it.
I thought I'd give you a chance.
Which you're instantly about to regret.
Yeah, well, I doubt it.
Yeah.
What?
You resort to dirty tactics now, yeah?
What are you talking about? Something in my throat, that's all.
You want to get that looked at, mate?
Come on, you're just talking. I see you put this black.
The winner. The loser.
Have you got them then, boys? The suits?
Oh, yeah. The birds won't stand a chance.
Well, go on then. Put them on.
Now.
Yeah. I want to see my little baby boy all grown up.
Mom.
Come on.
Can't you just wait till tomorrow?
I can't wait until tomorrow. Come on, both of you.
If the girls downstairs start ripping my clothes off, my mum owes me a new suit.
Don't you worry about a thing, mate. Don't have any energy left once they've seen me.
Yeah, in your dreams.
We'll soon find out, won't we? You're always this slow.
Yeah, I am.
Oh, there you are. What have you been doing upstairs?
Nothing.
Don't you look smart? I tell you what, I'll get the camera.
Do you have to?
It's all right, it won't be a minute. Right, here we are. Okay. Now then, stand close together. It's a bit closer. Put your arms around each other. Go on. Right, that's it. Now smile. Oh, yeah, bingo, that's the one. Right, wait till I show Jack.
You're going to head on?
Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow.
Take care.
Craig, where's Jack?
He's upstairs.
I thought he was going to kill me for being late.
You're late.
I'm sorry, I got caught up at the doctor's.
Oh, nothing serious, I hope.
No, I'm fine.
Oh, okay, well, let us know in future, eh?
Will do.
What's with the suit? There's a dance-off in the school tomorrow.
Remember my sixth form ball? Snogged this gorgeous bloke in the toilets. Probably not an image you wanted, right?
How'd you guess?
So why do I get the impression that you're not looking forward to tomorrow?
I am.
But?
But nothing.
Okay, Craig, I may only be a barman, but I can sense when there's something wrong. You're not going to dump Sarah, are you?
No. Of course not. It's just...
It's just that there's someone else.
You haven't done anything. Somebody has told me they love me.
Oh. Do you like them?
No. They're a mate.
Well, have you told them that?
Yes.
And?
And? They said it was a mistake.
That old chestnut.
What am I supposed to do?
Don't know, but in my experience, once the L word is out of the bag, there's normally no going back. Right, Judy calls.